it's very important that we as Latinos, but especially we as women, you know, clearly understand that we, our life can make an impact, and that we can have a vision of what we want, and we can be bigger than that vision. So I hope that through the work that I do, both with my business, and I'm in a very male-dominated arena, especially in the telecom arena. There's very few women that are involved in that, and very few Latinas, hardly any, that are involved in that. And then some of the other things that I'm involved with, that I'm leaving a legacy that is really saying, talking about empowerment, both for our people, meaning Latinos, and for women as well, that we can create this bigger vision and that we can go after it, and that we can be even bigger than we ever imagined.